To set up for this exercise, grip a pull-up bar with an overhand grip and the hands slightly wider than shoulder-width apart. The elbows must stay locked the whole time and avoid swinging. Hang from the bar loosely with the ears almost against the shoulders so the scapulas are elevated. Then, using your upper back and shoulder muscles, depress the scapula and create as much room as possible between the ears and the shoulders.